Here we go, Trojans and Lions. Today is going to be a little different, making our drawings and composing our rectangle arrays with these square tiles. Now, what do you notice from this one row of tiles? Okay, yeah, it has two colors. There's five green and five red. There's no gaps. Right, they're all together. Oop, now they're not. So there's 10 altogether and there's one row. Now, is this still an array? Yeah, it's still an array because it's one row of 10. Right? We have 10 tiles and we made one row. Did I make it a rectangle with my tiles? Yes. It's long and skinny. So it is also an array. All right, there's columns. There's just one in each one. One, two columns, three columns, four columns, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 columns. Right? So we still have an array. Now, how can we rearrange? How can we change this array? But still keeping the 10 tiles, but make it look a different way. How can we make this look a different way? I have an idea. We can move the green tiles so they are under the red tiles. I know I can count by twos, right? Two, four, six, eight, 10. And I could get to 10. So let's see. I'm gonna move the green ones under the red. Remember, no gaps. Now, do I still have 10 tiles? Yes. Are there any gaps? No. Does it look different? Yes, it does. Now, I used the same amount of tiles, but just moved them so they could look a different way. I still have rows, I still have columns, and they're in equal groups. Now, how can I find the total amount of tiles? Yeah, by a repeated addition sentence. So we look at the rows. We have two rows of five. So we can do 5 + 5 equals 10. Or we can write 5 rows. Oh, not rows. 5 columns of two, right? One, two, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we can do 2 + 2 + 2 + 2 + 2 gives us 10. Now, did we get the same amount? Yeah, we got the same amount. But here we used a repeated addition for the rows. Here we use a repeated addition for the columns. So you can do it either way. You can do it this way with rows or the column way. Now, when you practice on Google Classroom, remember, you have to make your array a different way, keeping the same total still, and then writing your repeated addition equation. All right, go ahead and give it a shot.